All right, how's everyone doing? I am Rich Celenza. Thanks for checking out my channel. So what I want to call today's video is fitness doesn't always make sense. So I'm going to kind of date myself here, but going back in my past, especially through the 70s and 80s, I truly did not know how to work out. I thought I did, read tons of magazines, watched different type of workouts, and I thought if I emulated those specifically, they would work out for me. A lot of those back then included full body workouts, let's say, right? So for years, throughout my teens, I'm doing full body workouts almost every day, every other day, whatever the case may be. Kept doing them, I got some results. Basically all I did was I got stronger and ripped, but I never could put any size on, all right? Then I ended up moving officially to Florida. Actually, I was coming here for summer school, and my friend started to show me different types of workouts regarding how to hit each body part separately, how to take off certain type of days, how many days to work out, how many sets you may or may should be doing through this. And I've seen those in the magazines. I just wasn't kind of comprehending them correctly. To make a long story short, I started to get some really good results, honestly. The next few years, I went from like 135 pounds to say 220. Then I flatlined again. I wasn't getting any more size. I tried all these different type of bodybuilder workouts, which could have been Lee Haney, Rich Gaspari, I even went old school. And then one of my favorite bodybuilders, Dorian Yates, came out, and he was doing, from what I understand, a Mike Mentzer style workout, which was actually less reps, less sets, but much higher insane intensity level. Also less days. And I kind of was under the assumption, I think like a lot of people, more was better. The more you worked out, the better. The more sets I did, the more reps, the more days, all these different types of things, more and more and more is always better, right? That was not the case with me. I ended up doing his workout, which was kind of like a two on, one off, two on, two off. Now that doesn't mean I didn't do anything else related to fitness on my off days or in the evenings or whatever. I was still kind of playing racquetball, I'd play basketball and things in that nature, but when it came specifically to weightlifting. So basically my workout would consist of, I think it was chest and tries, Monday, Tuesday, let's say, it was either back and traps or I did legs and calves. Took a day off, the next day would either be either legs and calves or back or traps. Can't remember how I did that. And then my last day was shoulders and biceps for the most part, right? But I watched a video on Dorian. It was insane the intensity that he was bringing, and that's what I was bringing too. It was a game changer for me as far as putting mass and adding so much more strength. What I'm really trying to get to tell you here is going through all these different phases, I had to learn a lot of times what specifically worked best for me. And I talk about this all the time. If you're following certain workout routines online, you could see them on YouTube, you may be reading about them, you may be following people's workouts in the gym, your workout partner or trainer. You know, fitness is very confusing because it doesn't kind of, what works for some may not work for you. Also, a lot of people are wrong about a lot of different things. And I don't mean wrong in the sense that maybe this type of workout is good, right? But it may not be good for you. Again, it could be very confusing, but you need to figure out again, figure it out for yourself, experiment. I can't say that enough. Now, even since I've left the days of the Dorian Yates workout, I had evolved into my 50s and changed my workouts up, even through the 40s, because I had to now say, wow, I don't want to be this massive. The more I kept going, actually, the more I was almost getting injured. I didn't want to carry that much weight around. But my point being is now I'm experimenting and learning as well. And even though I've been doing this my entire life, it gets confusing at times because some things I'll do that work. Other things I'm like, why doesn't this work? I don't know. And I'm going to wrap it up with this. We're always changing. Our bodies are changing. Our lifestyles are changing. You may have to consider your workouts changing, all right? Or you just may not be getting the results you desired because you're maybe fatigued. Or again, you may be just doing things incorrectly. And there's nothing wrong with change or evolving. I'm telling you, I think so many people get caught in these workouts, they think they have to do them for the rest of their life. You don't have to. You can do whatever you want. Nothing owns you when it comes to working out, all right? You can do whatever you want, however you want. Don't let other people tell you that a lot of things you're doing wrong. It may not be true because a lot of them people may have not experimented or truly just don't know. And that goes for trainers or people that are advanced. You may want to try certain things that maybe even no one heard of, or Create something for yourself, okay? That's usually the game changer for a lot of people, is developing something maybe no one else is doing that works specifically for you, okay? I'm gonna leave it at that. You get a chance, subscribe. I keep forgetting to mention that sometimes, or I leave it at the end. But if you get a chance, subscribe. I'm on LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. I've also been doing a lot of podcasts. I'm coming up on 400. So if you get a chance, check that out as well. It's the Rich Celenza Show, all right? Take care, and I wish you nothing but the best, but please experiment and realize fitness is crazy. Who the hell knows what works, what does it? That goes for equipment, different type of workouts, exercises, everything. What they're doing now in 10 years, right? I'm just saying, they're gonna probably say half the shit we were doing before was wrong. This is the new way. Who knows what's right or wrong? Just go figure it out for yourself.